I made myself this romper in the beginning of the summer, and one of the facings comes out all the time. So I just thought to add one of these tapes with the iron to see if I can get it to stay in place. This is not really a sewing tip, but I think it could be good. Well, it was this one here, and it looks like it works. So you tell me what you think. What do you reckon?